The legislature has approved a new traffic law that specifies a maximum fine of up to NT$3,600 for drivers who cause an accident by opening a car door without checking surrounding traffic. The regulation is expected to go into effect in the middle of next year. Car doors have been implicated in more than 13,000 accidents across Taiwan since 2012, with a significant share of those accidents resulting in the death of passing drivers.